Welcome back to Living 808. Now, last week, we talked about Meadow Gold's steadfast commitment to supporting the communities of Hawaii, and one of which is AYSO here in the islands. Today, we are delighted to have Brendan Cravalho with us. Brendan has been involved with AYSO here in Hawaii for more than 30 years and is now the assistant section director for the organization. Hello.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for being with us. All right, soccer fever. We've got the Women's World Cup happening right now. Soccer is all the rage. And I hear that you guys have a tournament coming up in a couple of weeks. Tell us about that.
Well, that's correct. Well, you know, besides organizing regular season play, AYSO takes great pride in putting together some tournaments that provides more soccer for more kids. Tournaments is a great way to provide some competitive games to players in a very short period of time that builds the fever from the first game to the last game. The AYSO Rainbow Soccer Tournament was created as a cultural exchange, initially as a sister tournament from the Sun and Surf that is held in Huntington Beach, California, which provided Hawaii players, AYSO players, an opportunity to play competitive matches against Hawaii teams. Today, the tournament continues to grow and provides those opportunities to players, such that the local players have an opportunity to host players and
so teams are actually coming in from the mainland?
Yes, exactly. We have about 100 teams that are participating this year, which a number of them come from California. They're representing their communities of Palos Verdes, Pomona, Torrance, the birthplace of AYSO, as well as Valencia. And some of these teams have participated in the AYSO's Rainbow Tournament in the past and have come back to have more fun in the sun this year.
Wonderful. Tell everybody, I know last week we talked a little bit more about the AYSO, but what ages do you guys have for the teams?
Well, the teams will be, the ages is from 8 years old to 19 years old. And today we brought some players from an under 12 team that will be participating.
Well, speaking of those players, Taizo is with them right now. Taizo, can you introduce us to them?
You know, I'm actually really excited and I'm actually thankful we're sitting, because if we were playing some soccer, I would be really schooled.
Didn't we say that's coming up next week?
Oh yeah, next week we're challenging the girls. Real quickly, I want to go ahead and introduce a few girls. First of all, darling, what's your name?
Cameron.
Emily.
Megan,
you girls are with the Kailua under 12 team, right?
Yes.
Awesome. Now, real quickly, I want to ask Megan, now, when it comes to team names and things like that, usually there's some fun ones, but some stories behind that. Can you talk about the team names? If you got something cool about that, what's your guys' the story behind that?
Yeah, so our team name was the Kailua Soul Surfers. We chose that team name because, like Bethany Hamilton, she had a great passion for surfing, and we have the same passion for playing soccer.
Nice. Oh, gosh, I love that. You can see the passion and beautiful smiles in these girls right here. Now, I got to ask, though, we're talking about the Rainbow Tournament. That's coming up. Are you guys excited about that? Are you scared? Are you anticipating? What do you feel about that going forward? Go ahead. Now, who wants to answer? You want to answer?
We're excited.
Go ahead, yeah.
Yeah, we're really excited to play. And I've actually played last year too, so I'm glad to be back.
I gotta ask, coming back again, I mean, the level of competition in this tournament is pretty competitive, right? Are you anxious about the teams from the mainland? You guys think you can handle them? What do you feel about the level of competition?
Well, I think we can handle
it. Yeah, that's right. You heard that? I love that quiet confidence from our girls here. Now, I got to ask, too, when it comes to these things, not only that, you ladies got some lovely milk drinks here in front of you, right? I know. I actually spilled yours earlier. Don't worry. I dropped that before. You heard a little drop during the commercial break. That was me because I was actually getting some of these Meadow Gold milks thing. Talk about Meadow Gold milk and why you guys love drinking this, especially when it comes to taking those breaks during the game.
Well, during the game, when you're, like, really tired, you just need like a big energy booster, and so this is a great way to get hydrated and get more.
And I gotta ask, do you like the chocolate milk?
Yeah.
That is awesome. Well, girls, thank you so much for coming. And again, the Rainbow Tournament, as we're talking, coming up, AYSO Hawaii, they support not only the men, but the Wahines too. Hey, World Cup soccer, are you girls following the World Cup soccer for the ladies?
Yeah.
All right. Who are you following? Who's your, first of all, who's your favorite soccer player?
Alex Morgan.
Ooh, nice. How about you?
I'm not sure.
Not sure. It's okay. You're going to be going. Do you have a favorite one?
I like Abby Wambach and Megan Rapinoe.
Nice. Like, well, we are seeing the future soccer team, national team girls right here. But ladies, thank you so much for joining us here today. And thank you for letting me actually play with your soccer ball a little bit earlier. I was going to drop it, try to kick a goal. But girls, thank you so much. And remember, support AYSO and Meadow Gold because they're supporting your kids and making sure they stay healthy and fun.